Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl with Cruising Yachts, and this is the video walkthrough for the 2001 Jeanneau 37 Sun Odyssey that's located here in Newport Beach, California. This particular vessel just came on the market. The owner had just gone through a really nice refit on it. Last year, about this time, they just hauled the boat out and had new bottom paint and completely redid the hull of the vessel with blue all grip. And so it's just a gorgeous vessel. This is a majestic blue with a pale gold cove stripe. They just had a brand new Dodger Bimini and connector made. This is a kind of a Lexan type of glass, really stiff. It looks like a windshield. And then as you see, they use a really nice track here at the bottom connecting it. So it's a very high-end Dodger. The other thing that this Dodger does is it unsnaps here from these snaps on the side. This piece folds up, and with the quick pin that's located right here on the inner frame, this whole Dodger folds up to this upper bar here and creates just like a windshield. So it's a beautiful Dodger. And then also it has the connector tabs on top of this connecting it to the Bimini itself. He's also had custom cockpit cushions made for it, and just recently a teak grate here in the cockpit. Here at the helm, just recently also updated, was the ST6002 autopilot head unit. This is a wheel driven pilot, and he has the ST60 wind and the tri-data located here with an RL70 radar that's connected to a 2KW radar and a brand new Raymarine A7D chart plotter. One thing about this particular vessel is, for a 37-foot boat, it has tons of stowage. Lifting up this lazarette locker, you can see just what I mean. Dedicated area down here for cockpit cushions, life jackets. Back behind here, this is the Exactrax 2500 watt inverter charger. But lots of room down in this, inside of this vessel. Along with all the brand new cockpit cushions, he's had these line pads custom made as well, with winch covers and hatch covers on all the exterior hatches. Coming down below the vessel, we have the galley off to starboard side. Believe it or not, this is a four burner propane stove. And it also has a oven and broiler down below this, which is in like new condition. I don't think this has ever been used. Top loading large capacity refrigerator, lots of stowage throughout, a double stainless steel sink, dedicated area for a trash can, and additional storage space and drawers for all your utensils. As you can see, the vessel looks just as clean and pristine as it does from the exterior. This is a two cabin version. We have, right behind the nav station, a dedicated hanging locker or additional stowage, a full dedicated forward facing nav station with your inverter, charger controller here, your electrical panel, a brand new Clarion stereo with two speakers on the interior and four speakers on the exterior with a remote as well, so you can operate and control the volume from in the cockpit. ICOM, a VHF, and a RC420 chart plotter. Now this is an independent chart plotter from the one up above, so you have dual redundant systems. This is the luxury salon table, so you have additional stowage throughout, and then it also has, works on a slide rail system, so allowing your guests to slide in and out of the table and push it off to one side, so it gives you greater room walking through the salon. This is a forward V-berth. We have double hanging stowage lockers here, lots of shelf cubby space all around, and then just behind the door, you have its own sink and vanity. So you have a private sink and vanity up here. there's just something to be said for the Jeanneau product. The fit and finish, the cabinetry work, the trim that goes into it. This is a natural blonde teak interior. It is just a gorgeous boat with a really nice features to the interior. Here in the galley, or excuse me, the head across from the galley, we have a stainless steel sink, a really nice Corian countertop, a nice mirror. And then above this, this pulls down, and then you have another additional medicine cabinet with a 110 outlet behind it. Underneath the sink, you have your toilet paper stowage, your ball valves, and additional stowage below. We have a manual head in the shower stall. And behind this is an additional cabinet stowage space for all of your shampoos and soaps and so forth. And then just next to this is a foul weather gear hanging locker or stowage for towels. What's really cool about this shower is it has a closing door, so it fully encapsulates the shower, keeping everything really nice and dry. Walking back through the galley into the aft stateroom, this is like a queen size bed back here. So a real large aft stateroom, nice bed back here. We have lots of portholes. We have two opening hatches in this stateroom and a very large hanging locker and stowage cabinets right behind this. Beautiful teak and holly floors. Engine accessibility is very easy, just behind the companionway steps here. This is our battery switch located here. Our shunts and so forth, our engine C-strainer, and our Yanmar 29 horsepower, or excuse me, 27 horsepower on this particular model. But beautiful. About 6 months ago, it was completely gone through by the Yanmar team down in San Diego, completely rebuilding all of the injectors. It's gone through the complete engine. One thing about this owner of the vessel, he does not spare any expense to quality of the product or anything to do with serviceable systems on the boat. The vessel currently has 676 engine hours on it. For 2001, that is pretty low engine hours. And this concludes the video walkthrough for the 2001 Jeanneau 37. I hope you found it to be helpful and informative. And if you would like more information on this product or additional pictures, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.